Robin Hood?
They were woodsmen, cousin.
Robin Hood.
I tried.
We must be strong. We can't allow an outlaw to make fools of us. And I can't allow a lieutenant to fail me.
Well, at least I didn't use a spoon. It's good steel.
My job, my lady.
Your job? And who is your employer?
Robin Hood.
I insist on seeing him at once.
No! I'm trying to stop him. No, you cannot go down there!
Don't rush him.
Will you stop?
My lady.
He's not expecting you.
My lady's intrusion is simply tit for tat.
Out of the way, you old trout.
Don't you, old trout.
I told you, you can't go down there.
You could have said,
Robin! You got visitors? Don't look at me like that. It weren't my fault.
Madam, you be careful there.
It was
you
Matt.
Be careful,
it weren't me.
It
weren't me.
Careful, it's stop slippy there. Don't rush like that.
Hello.
Well, what are you doing here?
Taking a lady's advice. What happened to your eyeball?
We were set upon by like 10,
12,
15 large, big lads.
Oh, yeah.